My name is Aaron Paul. I'm from refugees. Since 2002, I'm here. This is my place, my training center. All the things where I passed through in Africa war, they raped me, but they couldn't stop me to do one or two things in Liberia. And I'm desired to reopen my training center in Liberia. Today I'm training more women, Liberia women, refugee women, and today they're able to take care of their family. Today you see life is hard. So what I'm trying to say to the women, don't be discouraged in life. I'm proud of myself, and I'm proud of also them.